Britney Spears slams Christina Aguilera for refusing to talk about her conservatorship. Britney Spears slams Christina Aguilera for refusing to talk about her conservatorship. Britney Spears recently chastised Christina Aguilera for failing to properly support her once she was released from the 13-year conservatorship that had dominated her life. Christina responded to a query about whether she and Britney had had any communication since Britney was pronounced free at a red carpet interview for the 2021 Latin Grammy Awards. "No, we're not doing that tonight. I'm sorry," her publicist said as the dirty singer made an uneasy expression. "I can't, but I'm thrilled for her," Christina added afterward. Britney shared the video to her Instagram stories and sent a note to Christina after viewing it online, which you can see here. "I adore and thank everyone who has helped me. However, refusing to speak when you know the truth is the same as lying." Britney was ecstatic. "I've been in a corrupt, abusive system for 13 years. So why is it such a taboo subject for people to discuss? I was the one who had to go through it." Christina earlier expressed her support for Brit on Twitter on June 28, when she criticized Brit's conservatorship arrangement.